Hello everyone, today we are in Brookhaven at a townhouse, and we are under the stairs in just a storage closet here, and I wanted to show you, once we pull back this insulation you can see some moisture intrusion there, and a little mouse hole, and through here we see the same moisture intrusion, and it's all the way across the bottom here. Down there as well. Now this is coming from negative grading on the outside of this wall. So grading is very important. But this moisture down here has also led to some mold growth. See it down through here and up through here as well. So it's important to hire the right inspector that's going to come through and spend some time underneath the stairs and pull back this insulation. So make sure you hire the right inspector.